Hi guys, today I'm giving you a small introduction of abacus.
An abacus is a mechanical device that is used to calculate the arithmetic calculation quickly, also referred to as a counting frame. Today, widely used in brain development programs. The main purpose of an abacus is to increase the brain power and the concentration of the children.
This is an abacus. Here are the parts of it. This is the frame, and there are 13 rods, and each rod have 5 beads. There are 4 in the down and 1 in the top. And this line is, we call it divider, and you can see some white dots are there that are unit point. And the center rod is called unit rod. Now I will tell you how to handle it properly. Take your left hand and catch like this. And this is called the butterfly middle finger, and this is called the butterfly index finger. Take your right hand and take a pencil and catch like this. And this is called lazy thumb, and this is called snake index finger. Lazy thumb is used to move the beads, and in snake index finger is used to zoom the abacus like this. Now we are going to add numbers in the unit rod. This is 1, then zoom. This is 2, then zoom. This is 3, then zoom. This is 4, then zoom. Now I'm going to sing a song for you. 1, 1, lucky one, number 1, lucky one. 1, 1, lucky one, number 1, lucky one, zoom. 2, 2, lovely 2, number 2, lovely 2. 2, 2, lovely 2, number 2, lovely 2, zoom. 3, 3, let's be free, number 3, let's be free. 3, 3, number 3, let's be free, number 3, zoom. 4, 4, let's do more, number 4, let's do more. 4, 4, let's do more, number 4, let's do more, zoom. Thank you for watching the video, hope so you all like it.